We thought Pam Torres had to come to the mounting block in one session. And again, I like to kind of hide my, I don't want her coming without instruction. But we always make sure we can move the hip away before we start. But when she sees that hand come up and I wiggle that finger, she should come. And notice I give her a reward. Every time she takes a step, she gets a reward. I don't want her thinking she needs to rush sideways. I want her to see if she's going to get it. Maybe I only want one step out of her. So if I ask for two, give me two. But ask for one, give me one. Not, I didn't ask for two. See? So we just want her to think that when she's asked, she should come. If we're not asking, don't be come. So she's already thinking about bringing her hip in here. I'm not asking for your hip. Maybe I just want you to come forward. Good. So I'm very neutral in my posture here. Good. See how she wants to bring that. I didn't ask you to bring your hip in. But now I've asked you. Good. Good. I want one more step. Good. It's very important that we take that hand away, that cue away as soon as she starts to stand. Good girl. Okay. Very good, Pam.